This odd-looking thing is a camera lens with 3D printed aperture blades. It can produce some fascinating effects. Before this project, I had made a few lens modifications before, like the DIY tilt shift lens, so I have a slight idea of how the aperture blade mechanism works, and it didn't take long to design. In the initial design, the three screws were there for a functional reason. However, I realized it also improves the ergonomics of handling since the lens is too small, so I keep it there and made a matching lens cap. The optic comes from a toy camera model kit that I bought more than 10 years ago, and I even made a stop-motion animation for it. The design was to prove the concept, so I have neglected to design a proper chassis, which results in horrible light leaks. But the defect has proven to be a feature. I can now control the amount of light leaks with my hand. If you have some idea on improving the design or which lens that works the best with 3D printing, please leave it in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe or follow me on Instagram.